and Mercy. Annie Lennox, we played her with Aretha earlier. Aretha Franklin was simply peerless. And Smokey Robinson. Smokey is the man that Bob Dylan described as America's greatest living poet. He said, "This morning, my longest friend in this world went home to my father." Welcome to Drive Time 7:35.